Yes, sir. It's the L.A. Leakers.
11 just fucking
incredible
minutes.
DJ Sour Milk. And we, bro, we are so heavy in here.
Back
tonight,
in 83.
Bro.
Get off my dick, boy.
Detroit in
the
here.
Fuck?
We got the IE in here.
Why
we got
you on
LA
my dick?
In here.
Even say nothing to you, Dick Rotta.
Don Life, Surf Club, L.A. Leakers. What more can you ask for?
Detroit.
Big bars, big beats.
Yeah.
Big Grammys.
That part. Big money.
We B-I-G, all the way. Look. Let's get it, Sean.
Look. I was with Kobe last January 1st. Trapped inside a year that just can't get no worse. Present traumatic stress got me damaged and hurt. I've been in the gym trying to lift off a curse that's been on me since my family tree was planted on earth. Swear my seed's gonna have a new advantage at birth. I stopped hoping for the best, now I'm demanding it work. I handle my dirt if good karma don't land on it first. Relentless how I give it all but never give in. Just like NBA players in my girl's DMs. Steady shooting shots that'll never go in. Fuck it, I'm focused on making money we never gonna spend. My whole
NBA players all up in my girl's DMs. Shooting they shots that they never, that ain't never gonna go in. Nah, that's fine, I can lie.
Never go in.
That's fine, I gotta run that back. First.
Relentless how I give it all but never give in. Just like NBA players in my girl's DMs. Steady shooting shots that'll never go in. Fuck it, I'm focused on making money we never gonna spend. My whole life feels like my blessings queue right on schedule. I still hate seafood, but love the oyster perpetual. Ay, never cheat yourself, that might be God testing you. Rocky roads I pedal through, when niggas switch I never do. Even when lights behind me was red and blue. Million times my revenue, soul is insellable still. My mind get conflicted as a Palestine border.
Soul is insellable still.
My record, soul is insellable still. My mind get conflicted as a Palestine border. My grass greener, I spread down with alkaline water. Big fucking checkbook, and yeah, I'm the author. Not just from learning, but applying what life taught you. That's why I'm done confusing people's opinions with facts and getting sidetracked by people who life not on track.
Oh my God, this nigga is shitting! This nigga spinning. Nah, he's spinning that real shit.
Not just from learning, but applying what life taught you. That's why I'm done confusing people's opinions with facts and getting sidetracked by people who life not on track. They did a song with every artist I respected in rap. Bitch, and they ain't charged me shit cause they respected me back. So give me that first. Hit like Black Church, Tyson bag work. I deserve Nipsey last verse recorded by Hit. Ain't nothing in the world more important than this. Half a ticket on me like I already boarded some shit. But they've been exploiting us since we got all. Half a ticket on me like I already boarded some shit. But they've been exploiting us since we got off the ship. Trust issues with the world, man, that I gotta clear within. But how I'm supposed to after the Tuskegee experiment, where they took 400 blacks, snuff from syphilis, knowing that they might die, never see you here again. Land of the free where nothing's free, and you ain't really free till you free within. But then
facts. I ain't gonna lie, y'all can't even call Chad dick sucker, because I ain't gonna lie, I was like on some type of mood before I really heard what this nigga was saying. Y'all can't even call Chad dick suckers, because the same way I was not like waiting for this shit for real is the same way how everybody in the chat was, it bro. So it's like, nigga, we reacted to this shit together, bro. This is some real shit. I can't even cap. It's not even, yo, they're not even dick sucking, bro. They was not expecting this nigga to flow like this either.
And land of the free where nothing's free, and you ain't really free till you free within. But they don't teach you that, they rather keep that for them. Let me chill before the Secret Service pull back up here to speak with him. Man, I'm in too deep with them again.
Oh my God! Hold on.
School y'all on some shit that they don't teaching them.
Oh nah, he said the Secret Service pulled up on that nigga how to talk with him. wait, hold on, Big Sean. Wait, we gotta run that back.
They rather keep that for them. Let me chill before the Secret Service pull back up here to speak with him. Man, I'm in too deep with them. Again.
Oh.
Again.
Look at
they're trying to school y'all on some shit that they don't teach in them. You know? For saying too much.
Yo.
But I can't get up here and say too little either.
Nah, come on, man. It's important.
This is how we doing it it's tonight? Important.
Oh, my God. Pray for Big Sean, bro. Protect Big Sean, bro. He will not sell that soul. Protect that man. Protect this man.
Point, bro.
Protect anybody that will.
You feel me?
We've been waiting for this one.
Hey. So I guess we gotta deliver them.
Don life.
Hey. Look, B.I.G., all my deals match me. White collar business without the skin bleach. I got 10 LLCs, pay tax dues and fees.
Bro, I don't think I understand that. I really hope y'all really understand what he said right there.
Hey. Look, B.I.G., all my deals match me. White collar business without the skin bleach.
White collar business without the skin bleach. Oh my God. Yo, this nigga's a problem, bro.
B.I.G., all my deals match me. White collar business without the skin bleach. I got 10 LLCs, pay tax dues and fees. Every dollar an employee, my money working for me. Monty passed while I was performing overseas. That's the price I pay on top of paying for everything. But when you the backbone of your family, they only stand as tall as you standing. Even when your feelings and your actions ain't matching and you carry everyone's baggage, you just haven't found the right time to unpack it. And the schedule steady packed in and you frontline for the backing. And all the walls that you built up are the ones that you get trapped in. And somehow you fall right back into your worst habits. Man, too much pain soaked up, I have to spill. No wonder why I'm doing songs with Nas, I got mass appeal. A problem solver, cause money and problems a package deal. I break the bank open doing songs with Nas, I got mass appeal. A problem solver, cause money and problems a package deal. I break the bank over and over, giving no time to heal. Just like they did my heart. I got my family out the dark and out of debt. From laying my life on the line and taking risks. Probably why I relate so fucking hard to that Squid Game shit. Seb, I would've got on the plane at the end. Cause I know that family comes first, especially over revenge. You only get this type of reach when you overextend. A lot of y'all over pretend. I ain't going out for advice, I'm going within. Everybody want the credits, but I take the cash. Cause we all know the credits is the shit that roll at the end. And we ain't nowhere near it, no matter how.
Oh my God! This nigga is a demon! Yo, why have we ever talk down on Big Sean. Yo, before this video started, I was talking down on Big Sean. Talk about last year this, last year that. None of that, nigga. This year, nigga. This nigga. Nah, this nigga. I can't even forget this nigga was a fucking goat, bro. This is crazy, bro. This is crazy, bro.
How far away from home I go, I know they always cheering. And when I quiet the noise around me, I can always hear it. What has the game done to you, Sean? A lot of songs I wrote for icons that I still ain't even get publishing on. And some of them up more than me. I don't know how they sleep at night knowing they wrong. No happy endings where I'm from and that shit rub me wrong.
Sean, wait. He talk about somebody. He talk about somebody.
I'm fucking starving.
He talk about somebody. I missed that. Hold on.
Done to you, Sean. A lot of songs I wrote for icons that I still ain't even get publishing on. And some of them up more than me. I don't know how they sleep at night knowing they wrong. No happy endings where I'm from and that shit rub me wrong. Sean, you been in love too long. It sound like all your hunger gone. I'm fucking starving. I saw a sunset on the way here, so colorful and vivid. It reminded me that God my favorite artist. And the fact I woke up today and saw it reminded me that I'm winning regardless.
Facts! All praise to the Most High. I ain't gonna lie, Big Sean, you are outstanding. This is crazy, but Big Sean, I cannot lie, bro. You are actually a GOAT, bro. I apologize for ever like speaking down. That is crazy, bro. Nah, that got it, bro. I could not. Yo, back in the day, I knew Big Sean was a GOAT. I could like I can't let the new generation really like water down like greatness like this, bro. This is crazy. Nah, this nigga is nice, bro.
In fact, I woke up today and saw it reminding me that I'm winning regardless, for real.
Regardless. Winning regardless. God's my favorite artist. Come on.
We ain't stopping there, bro.
Oh, yes, sir.
We can't stop there, man. We got Big Sean in here.
You know that.
Yeah.
That's the LA Leakers.
Hip
boy. Oh, these niggas going back to back.
Drake the Ye, huh?
Drake the Ye on this bitch.
We tried it.
He caught on.
Let's go.
Yo.
I got it. Hey. My life get chaotic as Dennis Rodman's. Stars intertwine my soul back to alignment. If we don't have the same vision, no point in exchanging contacts. Only ex I love running into is at the end of my contracts. Yeah, bottom line, I'm seeing through your mask and it's fake like we at the Comic-Con. I point them out from time to time, yeah. Speaking of time, me and my aunt been getting closer. Either I took her for granted or didn't know her. Or is it I'm getting older? Or is it Lucas finally turning into Yoda? New beginnings, no such thing as overs. We should've just stayed friends that never opened up and needed closure. God, Give me directions like Noah. Fuck all that hopeless romantic shit. But it was cool to see Ye get back with Hova. Look, bitch, this the new chain of command. Might bring the pile chains back like me and Ye in Japan. Cuddy back at it, I'm saying. Everything I know now could have been added to then. Nothing better than having it all except having it all, losing it all, then getting it back again. No writing on the wall, but still I know how to read a room. I don't need a casket when I die, I need a tomb. My focus backed active, now I'm getting consumed. Yeah, I'm awake with the moon. Mother Nature, so when I die and I bury, what that mean? I'm going back in the womb. Planned Parenthood couldn't plan it. Donda had signed my advance check. Stuck in the rooms, I ain't panic. You only good as your plan is. I can't debate the semantics. You gotta live with my antics. My life is ruled by the planets. Got message still is in transit. So I'm expanding my bandwidth. Gone.
Yo, nah. This nigga is crazy. Nah. This nigga just. Yo, nah. That part. With like being spiritual and like actually like one with the universe, that was he shitted, bro.
Die, I need a tomb. My focus backed active, now I'm getting consumed. Yeah, I'm awake with the moon. Mother Nature, so when I die and I bury, what that mean? I'm going back in the womb. Planned Parenthood couldn't plan it. Donda had signed my advance check. Stuck in the rooms, I ain't panic. You only good as your plan is. I can't debate the semantics. You gotta live with my antics. My life is ruled by the planets. Got message still is in transit. So I'm expanding my bandwidth. Gone.
Come on. Come on. Oh, he operating at a high level.
Hey, my favorite advantage is disadvantage. Ooh. I get to execute everything I was planning.
Talk your shit.
Yeah, we're going through it. It's gonna be Halloween. Halloween coming up.
Come on. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
He barred up, man.
Yes, sir. Boy.
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 Get it.
Come on.
Yeah.
Hey. Look. Dirty a corporate, I get to check in assortments. You better clean up your energy before you come round, cause I pick up on shit and absorb it. I did not come to your house to come look around. I came in that motherfucker to torch it. I used to show love and peace to people who ain't give a piece of love. Now I'm right back on that war shit. Making somebody important, but you not important to them is like motherfucker torture. Some niggas bitch made this in their chromosome DNA, blood in their veins that's coursing. If you a real.
Oh my god, some of these niggas is bitch made in DNA, blood in their veins. Ah, this niggas.
To them is like motherfucker torture. Some niggas bitch made this in their chromosome DNA, blood in their veins. Of course, and if you a real one, gotta stand tall. Cause right now it's the shortest. Niggas be wanting they flowers. I'd rather go get my hands dirty and go pick my own shit.
Oh wait, I ain't gonna lie to you. I am a real one, so I will stand up.
Cause right now it's the shortest. Niggas be wanting they flowers. I'd rather go get my hands dirty and go pick my own shit. Little bitch, only linking with the chain gang. Cause I know if the M's was O's, they'd still do the same thing. A lot of y'all living in the past, cause you can't do this shit again. Me, I know yesterday's scores and not the one to win today's games. Black card, black badge, black pride. My whole life is monochromatic. I don't be wearing no skirts and dresses, but if it's an issue, I drag it. Ayy, she lock on me and that motherfucker came with attachments, just like my last bitch. Nowadays, niggas is more in the reading the caption than in the reading the passage. Hold up.
What the fuck is that?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
Okay. Fuck is that?
Yeah.
Hit it then I splat. Hey, that's how I step on niggas. Your favorite rapper, my motherfucking doorman. Look, I go at they necks and hearts. This shit you was.
Niggas say your favorite rapper, my fucking doorman, bro. What the fuck?
Your favorite rapper, my motherfucking doorman. Look, I go at.
Oh, he say your favorite rapper, my doormat. Oh nah.
That's how I step on niggas. Your favorite rapper, my motherfucking doorman. Look, I go at they necks and hearts. This shit you was building forever, I tear it apart. Me, I'm a stepper for real since from the beginning. I mean, I was born in March. Shout out to Narda, but fuck it on OG.
Listen, my favorite rapper is Uzi, bro. So Uzi is not. Uzi is definitely, you feel me? Definitely not his doormat, but you feel me? I get what he's saying, bro. Because if it's Young Boy, then I could understand that, bro. I could really understand that, bro. Uzi's really up there with the fucking greats, bro. I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Me, I'm a stepper for real since from the beginning. I mean, I was born in March. Shout out to Narda, but fuck it on OG. Y'all probably a slot to the Bee Gees. I mean, I got an old soul for real. My past life probably go back to the Bee Gees. Been going platinum since my first was my last, and I was there dancing with CB. You got your first plaque from streams. I got mine from selling a CD. Hometown hero for real. They might as well put me on Marvel or DC. You gotta look up to reach me. Look, And it's 1, 2, 3, 4 million at the label O. 5, 6, 7 ways, B-sides rap, I'm getting paid. Started broke, didn't break, first in my gen, I had to generate. Verses like I'm Johnny Cage, I'm the boss, meet me on the final stage, little bitch.
Come on.
Hey. Fuck is that?
What the?
Fuck is that?
Nah, this nigga keep dapping him up because he's still amazed. Like, nigga, you wildin'. This nigga is shit.
Fuck is that?
This nigga keep dapping. I gotta dap this nigga up OD.
Hey, nigga, that's IRS. Hey, the biggest gang is the government, nigga.
Back.
I was hyped for a week off the new president. Then I realized, really, what is he ever did? Niggas still dying and crying in reverence. Bullets still flying and churches still candlelit. Type of life make you get fucked by the candidate. It's a lot of questions I still need some answering. I had to cut off the ones that was cancerous. Swear the flow came with batons, how they ran with it.
Woo! Oh, man. Ooh. Yeah, Sean.
Yo, hold up.
That's crazy. Type of life make you get fucked by the candidate. He ever did. Niggas still dying. This gang is the government, nigga. I was hyped for a week off the new president. Then I realized, really, what is he ever did? Niggas still dying and crying in reverence. Bullets still flying and churches still candlelit. Type of life make you get fucked by the candidate. It's a lot of questions I still need some answering. I had to cut off the ones that was cancerous. Swear the flow came with batons, how they ran with it.
Woo! Oh, man.
Hold on, he gotta chill. He gotta chill.
Yeah.
Big Sean, you gotta chill. Big Sean, you gotta chill. You gotta chill. I gotta lie, you gotta chill. You gotta chill. You gotta chill. You gotta chill.
That was worth it.
You gotta chill.
We should probably
stop. Oh, nah.
I'm ready to go.
Oh, nah. Did I meet Ray today?